I convey my message to Chief Minister of Pakistan, Jam Kamal, about the rights of the Uyghur women and women who are suffering here from seize and exercise. Our best leader, Hussein Bhai Jamali Saab, and Dad Mohammed Baloch, and Abdul Malik Zakakar. Our Uyghur women and labourers are sitting here from last 2 days because they want to fulfill their demands. Individuals are already fulfilled in other 3 countries. I said that my father is also a labourer. He worked day and night. He fulfilled my all wishes. My father is a great man. He is a very good person. I say that the Chief Minister of Pakistan, Jam Kamal, that our own nation have our own chairman, our own president, our own justice. Then why we are dependent on IMF? Why we do not take our own decisions? I want to take the answer of these questions. Thank you for listening to me.
ये था वो नार बच्चा जिसे अपने जिसने अपने वालिद की वो दास्तान सुनाई जो हम सब की दास्तान है। अब मैं एक और खिताब के लिए दावत देता हूँ जीटीए क्वेटा के सदर निजामुद्दीन काकड़ साहब को।